So again, this is a time traveling video because this exact footage right now is filmed in the middle of the night, way after the event that is portrayed in it. I was in Kino tonight and obviously in Chambers after that. Kino had the best ever open mic today, and you have to see how much talent there is in Cork City. It is unbelievable. You will actually not believe this. So yeah, it's time traveling video because I have just again come back from the future to the beginning of the video to tell you that this is going to be Kino's open mic, top notch. Watch that.
And I'd like to thank again Brenda and Phil Senior and Phil Junior and Rory and all the crew from the Kino to make this possible. Thank you so much. Now, how it works, I have a list and I have already 10 people and I'd like to give every single one of you 2 songs, so that should be fine. And not more than 7 minutes, please. And yeah, I'll open with a song and then I'll ask Rory for another one, okay? This is the song by the cave. Hang with me. Get down and hang with me and stay all night with me. You won't find a girl this darn world that will compare with me. When they roll, when they blow, la 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 la, la 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 la, little bird, let down and hang with me. I can't get down. Just for a kiss or two, and with a little penknife held in her hand, well, she plucked them through and through. The wind did roar and the wind did blow, la 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 la, la 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 la, la. A little bird lit down on him. Take him by his lily white hands, come take him by his feet, and throw him in the steep deep well that's more than 100 feet. With it
lie there, lie there.
Thank you. We practiced this song this afternoon, so it might not be perfect. Bear with us.
Or I kill you.
By Fleetwood Mac, called Landslide.
So the first one would be one of mine, and the second, as you know, I'm from Slovakia, so I'm gonna play one Slovakian band cover. So it's pretty alternative stuff. So enjoy.
Many pages, the beginning and the end. Like the people passing by me, try to understand. The time is changing and I'm changing too. I feel the nice things and things. What I do. Right down. mountain, and you are in my arms. Open the windows and let's fly down.
Song, it's gonna be alternative. It's called Bezla da Skladu. It's a Slovakian band, and the translation of the song, it's testovali pandem alce, which means they were testing the roller steamers. You know, it's kind of halucinogenic song, you know, but good one. Testovali parne valce, pišći plimi onda balce, teraz vam po dvije konije, sam človek oboživali. La 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 la. Zapalam si gora vodna potrubi, nek za prekvapit kam aš zabludim. A dufam, že se ti niš ne stane, keď si te napustim do vane. Keď si te napustim do vane. Testovali par valce, prištipli mi oba palce, a teraz mám po dvije kuni, som človek oboživelný, a plávam si vodovodnom potrubí, nechal sa prekvapiť, kam až zablúdim, a dúfam, že sa ti nič nestane. Keď si ťa napustím do vane, keď si ťa napustím do vane. La 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 la
one and only Kevin Long.
Good evening, thanks for having me here. Thanks, Nadine, and thanks to the Kino. Beautiful place, it is. The first song I'll do is called Friends with Tone, and it's one of my own. Thank you.
horses, wherever they may roam, shiver and say the word. Every lie you heard, first I'm gonna make it, then I'm gonna break it till it falls apart. Hating all the faking and shaking while I'm breaking your bread.
The idea for it while standing in the queue in Aldi, and about 7 years ago they used to ask you when they tell up your stuff, they'd say, well, it's going to be cash or laser. So it all comes down to that cash money. Like I used to say that, my wife said that to me on the honeymoon night, you know, after making Passionate Love, well, what's it going to be, cash or laser? And of course laser cards, well, an Irish thing, it's Visa knows, you know, like, so it'll never be an international hit. So I'll try it anyway. And it's called Cash or Laser, and here it goes. It was a mutual attraction, a chemical reaction, cheap erotic action, as we lay in the throes of passion. Well, she said, I love you dearly, mean that most sincerely, but if you wanna hold me nearer, better make it cash or laser. Well, I don't want to sound ungrateful in respects to all the faithful, but in a doctor's list I'm waiting for a major operation. When I ask with voice outspoken if the rules they could be broken, they said that's what rules were made for, when you pay by cash or laser. Love can make the world go round, turn your heart upside down. When it's gone, decisions will be made, sir. As she looks you in the eye, or waves a fond goodbye, hear her lawyer loudly cry, cash or laser. La da da. Now as man goes to the stars, he hopes to set his foot on Mars, explore the planet's surface, make a profit in the process. And if alien life he'll meet, he'll say, friends, we come in peace. Are the mineral rights for sale, sirs? They'll say, earthlings, cash or laser. Oh yeah. Doot da 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 da. The sad verse. Now when I shed this mortal coil, I'll leave this earthly soil, I'll gather up my dancing shoes, pay the piper his dues. I'll stand before the gate, let St. Pete decide my fate. He'll say, I'll vote in your favor, when you pay my cash or laser. Oh yeah, love can make the world go
answer as she looks you in the eye, waves a fond goodbye. Hear her lawyer loudly cry, cash a laser. Love can make the world go round, turn your heart upside down. When it's gone, decisions will be made, sir. As she looks you in the eye, waves a fond goodbye. Hear her lawyer loudly cry, cash a laser. Hear her lawyer loudly cry, cash a laser. Hear her lawyer loudly cry, cash a laser. Those mighty cranes are silent now, their lofty jibs are rusted brown. For the yard is like some old ghost town, the seagulls wail its requiem. The gate is chained, the workshop's closed, dry dock lies in deep repose. The slipway now is home to crows, it once gave birth to Leviathan. There she blows, there she goes, rushing to the sea. Little bit of history, boys, a piece of you and me. It's with a smile I now recall Comrades Basher, Baller Wall. The smell of brine and diesel oil mixed with laughter, sweat and toil. Golden days, hardy men, their likes will ne'er be seen again. Gallant heroes of the age who left their mark on history's page. There she blows, there she goes, rushing to the sea. Little bit of history, boys, a piece of you and me. There she blows, there she goes, rushing to the sea. Little bit of history, boys, a piece of you and me. Little bit of history, boys, but a piece of you and me.
Listening. Poetry free. Jeez, you're dead. Jeez.
Alaxander Lehan.
So the first poem is called I. The struggle is real. That is to fit into a marginalized society where conformity is preached and renegades are punished. It's hard to fit into the world that I see before me. It's no utopia. It can nearly be described as a dystopia with the illusion of democracy. The poem I'm going to read for you is called The Wake-Up Call. The race to win, the chase is not but one with the race. Reach for the top is the dream, but the dream is not but a reality. Succeed it, but to beat it is to become a part of the race. The monotony and pragmatism is killing, but we're all trying to be winners in this reality of the unreachable goal. One realizes that it's all but a show, but only a chosen few are willing to go against the common train of thought. The indoctrination and control are all but exposed. Ideas that seem planetary are all a reality. Anarchism is frowned upon, but upon further inspection, society is but in control. We are living to work, but not working to live. Procrastination is all but the killer. Ideological views and morals are accepted, but not questioned. People that integrate society are frowned upon. We all should be living like it's our last day on this planet. Worrying about insignificant, meaningless events is all a joke. Fear is but the mind killer. The next poem I'm going to read for you is Employ. I ain't going to commit no treason. There ain't no reason. As if treason is a reason, then what the fuck am I doing? I'm searching, but I'm not going anywhere but here. I'm trying so hard, but I ain't getting nowhere. I'm going with the flow, but how can I flow when I ain't a liquid? There are many a debris that is affecting this flow. This hierarchy of life, where politics are a necessity. So how can I flow when I'm not on this main river? This tributary nature of life.
Hello. I'm going to play a cover song by Paramore.
And this is Laura.
You are the only exception. it's a secret song, but it's called Don't Kill My Vibe. Shut me down, you lack the control. You speak to me like I am a child. Try to hold it down and hope you answer. I can shake it off and you feel threatened by me. I try to play nothing.
This is Billy.
Cheers for Laura there. That was actually my favourite song of all time. But anyway, I'm going to do this one. It's kind of, I don't really know how to do it properly, but it's called You and I. It's about forgiveness. It's it doesn't work out very well in the end, so I don't know how to end it. It's only half written, so here we go. Sucking on the nitrous oxide. strangers in a trade. Like now we're living, she'll leave them to inside. Like past the observers, we step off from wave to die. Like strangers on a train, but now it will eventually come to a stop. Like passive observers who step off the goodbye. Laura, because I wrote it when I like was chatting to her. Anyway, look, it doesn't mean what it actually says anyway.